Christians wherever you may be, and likewise pay attention from these two lines from me. I was down at the depot to make my getaway, and Providence being against me, it proved to be too late. I tried to play off insane, but found it would not do. The people all against me, it proved to make no show. Judge Cox, he passed the sentence, the clerk, he wrote it down. On the 30th day of June, to die, I was condemned. My name is Charles Utah, my name I'll never deny, to leave my aged parents to sorrow and to die. But little did I think, while in my youthful bloom, I'd be carried to the scaffold to meet my fatal doom. My sister came in prison to bid her last farewell. She threw her arms around me, she wept most bitterly. She said, my loving brother, today you must die for the murder of James A. Garfield upon the scaffold high. My name is Charles Utah, my name I'll never deny, to leave my aged parents to sorrow and to die. But little did I think, while in my youthful bloom, I'd be carried to the scaffold to meet my fatal doom. But when I'm dead and buried, dear Lord, remember me. My name is Charles Utah, my name I'll never deny, to leave my aged parents to sorrow and to die. But little did I think, while in my youthful bloom, I'd be carried to the scaffold to meet my fatal doom.